Man. I knew as soon as I wake up this morning I was gonna get in some trouble. Well, oh well. Let's get it over with. You know what's crazy? It's seeing all of these white women sleep with these little boys at school. That's really crazy. For the last, I think it's been about 5 years, it's just been happening frequently, like too many times. And I can only think, what's going on in a woman's head that she has to sleep with a little boy like that? Especially one that she's supposed to be tutoring or teaching or educating. And another thing I don't understand is, why isn't it being talked about through YouTube? And I can only imagine if this was black women doing this. Oh, you already know. Child. If black women were doing this right now, woo, y'all would be in trouble. But I don't see no brothers talking about this. I don't see nobody talking about this. Why isn't nobody talking about these nasty women sleeping with these little boys? You want to talk about how some black women are, that they're ratchet, but you don't want to talk about these white females that are sleeping with little boys, that are molesting little boys, little innocent boys. Only goes up to back up my claim, that the white woman will sleep with anybody or anything. It is crazy that nobody is not talking about this. But I'm going to talk about it. I think it's nasty. I think it's irresponsible. I think it's disrespectful. I think that these women should be given a lot of time and not the little slap on the hands they've been having. Like that one woman that had a baby by a little boy and went and came back and had another baby by a little boy, and I think they still married or something like that. You know, once the boy turned 18 years old. So I wonder what everybody think about these women sleeping with these little boys like this. It's just crazy that this is not in everybody's video. And the crazy thing about it is, 100 more white women can go out there and sleep with little boys and y'all won't say nothing about it. You won't hear a pin drop. But let at least 3 black women do it back to back and see what happens. Boy, it'd be a damn storm come through here. You'd be thinking the tsunami done hit. Because these black men would jump on it and they will run to hell with it. Oh my God, could you imagine? They probably sitting there dreaming about something like this. But oh no, long as little precious little Becky doing it. And it seems not to be a problem. And nobody can see that these women are way out of line. But I don't hear nobody calling them ratchet white women. I don't hear nobody saying that. How ratchet can you get when you're sleeping with little children? I'm sorry to tell you, but it don't get no more ratchet than that. And I like to see you black men get on here and defend this one. I really would. But all I can say is Becky is just nasty. She just nasty. in her little precious world, I guess she feels she can get away with it because she have her little privilege card. So I guess she can go around and sleep with little boys and get slapped on the hand. And nobody talks about it. Nobody talks about the nasty, vulgar behavior of these white women sleeping with these little boys in school. You're supposed to be the teaching the boy. Excuse me, you're supposed to be teaching a boy. But instead of teaching a boy, you're sleeping with the boy. All I can say is you're simply ratchet. You're a ratchet for that. Yes, very, very ratchet. And I'm just waiting for the blowback. I know those black men are out there. I know they're out there. I know they ready. Mark, cassette, go. I know they got their white woman protection team out there. Just waiting for me to make a video. So here one for you, white woman protection team. Now come defend this one. Come defend your ratchet white woman. Sleeping with little boys. Just simply ratchet. Like, subscribe. One love.